Hey, what's going on, guys? Charlie Chocobo here. We are back, I think. Yep, okay, we are back in Ark. We have reached our outpost once again. Haha, I remember. I actually remember this time. Oh, I almost punched the floor. Alright, so, what I do not remember is the state of affairs here. So we did make it all the way over here, but we actually do not have the necessary things to make it to the mountain, get more metals, but we do have the basic tools we need in order to make that happen. So, we do have mortar and pestle. We also are going to need ourselves a couple of other things here. Namely, we're going to be needing our little smithy. We're going to be needing ourselves, the forge. So we need those two things, which we will need some stone for, I believe. So, we're finding forge and the smithy. So we do not have the metal ingots on us, but we can get the stuff that we need for the refining forge. So we need some wood, easy, fiber, easy, and then 125 stone, which is easy, just going to take a little bit. So, actually, maybe it won't take at all. Hold on. Now let's see what this... Ooh, and we might even get the metal for it, honestly. Alright, well, that worked out really well. Alright, so... this. Really? Okay, those don't count. We need to go out, chop down ourselves a tree. Get some fiber as well, so we need to go find some brush. And we need to be ready to run. Oh, there's a friggin' Bigfoot. You would think that Bigfoot wouldn't be hostile, but Bigfoot is not friendly at all. Bigfoot's kind of a jerk, honestly. Don't mind me. Just want to go get some wood. Okay. Okay. Oh, fudge. Dial those. Dial down. Fudge sakes! Can't see. I think I got them both, though. Alright. We're all good. We Gucci boys. Whew! Gamma. Okay. Hold on. People taught me how to do this last time. Tab. Yeah. Gamma 2? Nope. That made it worse. Gamma 3? There we go. There. That should be a little bit more bearable now. Wow, that makes it like daylight bright. I'm kind of scared for what daylight's going to look like. It'll probably blind us. Ah! All. Alright. Craft. Make. Refining forge. And then smithy. We need some more wood. For now, let's get this refining forge down. I'm going to try to get it down. Okay, this needs to be placed on the floor as well. Ah! No! You know what? Let's get some more wood so we can actually properly do this. The bright moon! The moon, it burns! Freaking weird problems, man. Oh, get your butt out of the way, you freaking fat booty pal. Okay, let's just... campfire, access inventory. Drop the charcoal out of there. Wow, this game is so bright right now, it's actually hurting my eyes. Okay. Hello? Okay. That's all done, blah 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 blah. Okay, good stuff. We do have a rather inordinate large amount of meat in our inventory, but that's okay. Get some more stone. Get some some metal in the process, we'll not mind. Okay, get some more wood. Actually, we're already close to the water, so might as well drink up. Okay, good stuff. Let's go ahead, chop down some wood. So the idea here is I want to gather enough wood for the placement floor. Okay, we're pretty close to full weight. Alright. Does it cost more weight-wise to make the floor? Floor, wooden ceiling, wooden wall, wooden foundation. I have no idea if that's going to save me weight or if that's going to make it worse. Okay. Still have no idea. Just run through. I think it does save me a little bit of weight. Let's go ahead and grab a whole bunch of fiber here. Man, I cut these things down with some kind of furious vengeance or something. Things go flying. I was gonna chop into poop. Arc problems. Oh yeah. Alright, let's go over here. I just realized I have no idea when we started this. That's alright. Okay, zoom zoom zoom. Make my heart go bum bum. Okay, wooden foundation. Yeah, we're lacking in just wood, pretty much. That's okay. Alright, so... Craftables... Nope, not craftables. Inventory. Wind foundation. We're just going to try to make as much of the platform as we can. It's a shame that it doesn't connect right there. That's actually a shame. Wow, I'm actually surprised that connected. Okay, let's go. We have to do this process a couple of more times. Okay. We should have enough fiber at this point for a whole bunch, right? I'm thinking we'll need about like 6-ish. Yeah, we have more than enough fiber. Thatch is the same thing from wood, so... We should be A-okay for this. Honestly, what I should be doing right now is probably trying to tame one of these guys so I can get some narcos and I can just carry a whole bunch of stuff, but that's okay. Just scoping out my surroundings, make sure I'm not about to be ambushed by terrible, terrible things. You are not very smart, Dilo. Gotta say, there are dumb-dumb things, and then there are real big dumb-dumb things. Oh, crap. Well, I'm way down because I have like 3 billion stone on me. Duh. Man, this game is so gross. Sometimes. Okay. Yep, okay. We're in alright shape. Could be better, could be worse. Let's just go ahead. Here. Can probably squeeze in one more foundation. And that'll probably be as much as we can gather for this particular round. We're doing okay. What is going on? Oh, it's a pal trying to get in. Please do not block me with your fat booty. I think we still have a pal in here, do we not? Yeah, we do. Alright, cool. Not that it really matters to me in particular, but I don't know. It's kind of nice knowing we have someone to come back to at home. Alright. See that my poop is still very much on point. Well, whoop, we appear to have a predicament on our hands. How is this going to work? Can it work? You know what, for the time being, let's just do this. Then we can put down the forge. There we go. I was like, nope, I don't want to be put down. I'm like, okay then. Right, let's see here. Got a couple of things of metal. Not too terrible much. Light that up. Okay. Let's throw in some more wood into we can take the charcoal. This bit of meat, drop in the wood there, toss some more of this meat into there. Good, good, good. And now we have a fleep ton of this stone. I think I learned. Looking. Did I only learn how to make a storage box? Or did I make. I might have. But I think I did. I think I didn't ever learn how to make the big storage box. That's okay, though. Right, we'll just make some wood. We'll make wood. We will get some wood. Alright, so, back onto the wild blue yonder. Oh! Okay, wags always have passed. Also should. Actually, I should probably pickaxe to get a better chance for metal. So that makes sense to me. I feel like this will give me a little bit better chance. Give me a heck ton of flint, too. There are a lot of Bigfoots about. Hey, we leveled up! Okay. Let's see. What should we get? I guess movement speed? We could keep on upping the weight, honestly. Yeah, let's just up the weight, whatever. Level 47. Ain't no thang but a chicken wing, my friends. Metal slam in the window, radio smoke grenade. Catapult turret. That sounds pretty cool. A sword?! Wait, I can make a sword?! All right, remember, note to self, there is a sword in the game. Sword. My brain right now is just like, sword, 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 sword. Oh, lordy.
Frag grenade.
No, not frag grenade. What am I talking about? I'm looking for a fabricator. Fabricator. English is not my best. Something's walking really close to me. Really close to me. Ow! Fudge! What the fudge? I didn't do anything! What the fudge, man? What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Peaceful, my foot! Dirtbag just falcon punched me straight in next century. What the fudge, man? I didn't do jack squat. I was just sitting there minding my own business. Friggin' peaceful, my derriere. Ugh. Pterodon saddle, what do you need? Ugh, God's sake. Hide, fiber, and chitin. I can get the hide and the fiber, but the freaking chitin. Dadgummit! Fudge! Well, conundrums abound, boys. Conundrums abound. A pterodon saddle! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! We can get back in time, I think. Wait, what? No, don't. Oh, well. I don't give a fudge. No, stop picking up stones! Got more important things to do, my friends. Come on, let's ride! Okay, well, I'm butt naked. That's weird. Let's just up the stamina. Oh my gosh. They are naturally peaceful creatures, but will fight back if attacked or if a player or a tame creature makes physical contact with them. My rear! That thing just came up with- What the fudge? Okay, well, that wasn't quite what I was hoping to do. Come on, get your stamina back up, buddy. That was Niao's saddle? Don't worry. We have to find a successor to Niao, honestly. Niao was such a... Gosh darn it! Niao was such a good pterodon, man! Maybe this guy can be our new Niao. What do you guys think? Do you guys think we should, like, find, like, a higher level pterodon and then tame that and make it Niao, or should this... Because this guy's, like... He started off as a pleb. I think he was, like, a level 1 or 2. So he was literally, like, a pleb lord. Started from the bottom, now we're here, kind of thing. Oh crap, I don't know if we'll make it all the way to the checkpoint. It'll be close. It will be close, it will be close. can make it. I'm feeling pretty good. Feeling like we can make it at least over to here. First checkpoint. Come on, baby. Yeah, it was a pretty high level. Okay. Oh, Stephen Frog 324. Thank you very much for subscribing. I don't know where the alert's at. It should be popping up sometime soon. Huh. There it is. Thank you very much for the sub, though. Appreciate it. Freaking dadgum. Bigfoot. Freaking Bigfoot. Possum no good. Dirty run. Bigfoot. Alright. Park this guy right here. Now saddle will not be put into jeopardy. Okay. Okay, and then over. Gotta recover that stuff. It's a full metal set, and it's easily within reach. So that forger is still hanging out. Oh, look at my dead body. Oh, peaceful. Oh, freaking peaceful, my rear. Just don't freaking aggro on me, bro. Oh, just take all my stuff. What? I can take enneagrams? Okay, whatever. I'm not going to ask questions. Take all from inventory. Well, I'm going to make it my mission to kill you, you son of a goatfish. Don't you worry, I'm coming back for you. But for now, I'll have to bide my time. But don't you worry, I'll be back for you. Oh, man. Let me think here. Okay, up we go. I can harvest my body for meat? No, thank you. I don't want to harvest myself for meat. I mean, I'm a filthy savage, don't get me wrong, but jeez Louise, that's grim. And I did it backwards. I gave my dead body all my fudge. What are you trying to do? Are you trying to escape? Oh my gosh, it's actually escaping. Yeah, that was being a complete moron, one of the two. I took the armor. I must have just put it right back into the inventory. Because I'm super smart. Please, just go away. No. I'm like treat him like an Enderman. I'm like not looking directly at him. Fudge. Just, yeah. What are you doing? Why? Yeah. No. Fudge off. All right. Just take. Okay. Fudge. 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 Okay. What a freaking goldfish. We coo. Let's see. Come get some. Really? Now he just walks away perfectly fine. What an actual jerk. I hit him. Oh yeah, I got him good. He mad. Did he just walk over that? I might have made a horrible mistake. Oh yes, I have made a horrible, horrible mistake! I have made terrible, terrible choices! Horrible, god-awful choices! Fudge! Run. Run, boys. Just run. Just run. I think he's right out there, too. Oh my god. Alright, how do I make a bed? Seriously? Wait, do I seriously not know how to make a bed? No, that's bullshit, but I totally do. Bed. Maybe I don't. Did I have a blueprint for this? I must have. Cause I don't have an actual. Okay, we need to learn how to do this. This is not acceptable. Jeez, don't scare me like that. There's a fudging raptor! No! Fudge off! Pal, you are aggroing a. Oh my fudge. It's your own fault, pal. It's literally your own fault. I'm so sorry. I wish I could do something to help you, but you're dumb, and yeah, that's your fault. Jeez. Alright, alright, what do I need for a bed? I'm dehydrated. Water. Okay, craftables. Simple bed. Need wood. Great. Sleep sake, mate. Alright. Like, I'm scared because I know that there are, like, raptors and crap around right now. I am heavy as fudge. I'm sorry. I forgot that I picked up, like, 8 billion rocks. Something walking. Fudge is walking.
He's still there! The sleeper is still there! You mother was go.
Is he still aggroed on him? Cannot tell if still mad or if still mad. No, Dylan, hit the other one. Hit the monkey. Hit Bigfoot. Dylo, focus here, bro. Yes, good job, Dylo. Seriously, Bigfoot? Fudge off! Go find the Dylo! I really hope the Dylo wins this fight. I have no idea. That was actually pretty close. No, that was nowhere near. Well, he tamed something. Freaking little monkey, but it did tame something. You. Aw, I can't, like, actually tame. Aw, fudge. Oh, sorry, monkey, but desperate times call for desperate measures. Sorry. Hard times, bro. Well, this is awkward. I guess we'll... Oh, fuck. I'm too fat. Alright, plan B. Alright, you know what? Here's what we're gonna do. I'm going to cop out, make a sleeping bag, and I'm gonna put a sleeping bag down, so if we die, I can respawn and go kind of, like, zoom back here. That'll be our plan. All right, here we go, squad. Ooh. All right, monkey. Bigfoot, you are a dirtbag. Please don't push me into Bigfoot. Fudge! Got him! Yeah, what? Jerk face. Oh no. Well, I mean, it's already gone. Dressed in pepperonis. Alright, just need wood. Just need some wood. That's all I need. Just need some wood. Probably should make some narco berries, honestly. So we should probably tame some of these bad boys over here. If I can find a stego, I'll probably try to tame him. Ooh, although that trike looks pretty stuck. Although I also see some actual stegosauri over here. I'm sure stegosaurus is, but I'm gonna call him stegosauri, and there's nothing you can do about it. Nice. Hunk of wood. This guy's not stuck, though. Hmm. Without trank arrows, I don't know. It's pretty risky. Yeah, I think we're gonna wait for trank arrows before we go after a stego for the advanced base. Oh man, get this dilo to aggro onto the freaking another Bigfoot. These freaking Bigfoots, man. Seriously? What are you trying to do? It's trying its best to get in there. Oh, fudge. Oh, God. Nope, 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 nope. Aha! What now? Ow! Fudge! Sake! What the fudge? Thankfully, it's tall. Oh, thank goodness you're tall, Drake. Might be able to tame you like this. Oh my god, another Bigfoot. Fudge off. Okay, whatever. You knocked it out. Good enough for me for right now. Gonna make a bed. Craft. Simple bed. Actually, let's like put the bed on the other thing. I think that's fair. It's like nice and it's like a beautiful view and stuff. This is gonna totally get me killed, 120%. But I'm gonna forget that this is right here. I'm gonna go flying right off the edge. I'm calling it right now. At some point during the series, I will do that by accident. Jump. Campfire. Access inventory. This bowl of meat. Pick up the charcoal. Take the cooked meat. Put in the raw meat. Mortar and pestle. Got some narcotics actually already. So we can actually start. We can actually get some trank arrows going. I just need berries now. We need berries for the freaking. Little trikerino here. The dumb trikerino. Fudge. really dislike the fact that that guy's patrolling. That's okay. That's okay. We'll figure it out. All right, Dialo.
Meet your maker.
That was unfortunate.
For him!
All right. Grab some burrs. Doesn't really matter what. Just grab some burrs. Tame the big things. Oh, like the things I call like the moose? Freaking prehistoric moose? Oh, that seems really hard. Hello, hello. It's easy to tame a Bigfoot. How do you tame a Bigfoot? All I did was make it really mad. Throw some berries on them. I don't think it even matters what it...
Well, that was fast. Okay.
Can you follow me over here? You just had to emergency poop right there? Just had to? Felt the need to proceed and poop? Let's see here. Berries in your last slot and press. Oh. Ow, fudge sakes. Well, actually, maybe we can get another trike here for free. That guy's still on aggro mode, though, isn't he? Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's just gonna aggro like crazy. Alright. We can do this. We can do this. We can be smart. Hold on. Okay. Pterodon. Takes me up here, just getting too fat. Alright, plan B. Kill the trike. I'm gonna shoot it once, see if my trike aggroes onto him. I don't know if he will. He probably will, though. Just gotta get the angle right. Or break my slingshot. You know, that works too. We've already tamed a sharky. Ooh, maybe it's not aggro. Oh, you know what? I don't think it is. I think we're actually okay. I might be able to tame another trike here. Easy. Reliable. MMR. Coming up. Come on. Come on. Come on. There, I can feel it.
Submit! Submit to your chocobo king! Huh.
The world's slowest taming process. It really is slow whenever you compare it to Trank Arrows, though. It's kind of amazing. And I just shot that. Watch me hit like a friend Spino. Friend Spino out of nowhere RKOs me. Just watch. Alright. There you go. Please don't wake up. Okay. I was gonna like wake up and launch me into the air. Alright, cool, cool, cool. I actually already have flint. Yeah, we already have flint. So I can make the arrows we need for Tranks for you, friend. So wait, what was the verdict? Is that new Pterodon that we picked up? Is that gonna be the new Niao, or should we try to get a higher level one? You know what? We have enough narco berries. We should be fine. Let's go ahead and make the whatchamacallits now. Let's make the Trank arrows. We'll start ferrying over some metal. Come here, dum dum. Aggression are you on? I want you to be on neutral. Alright, cool. And then... Okay, so here's the plan. Here's the game plan. We're going to go ahead and craft some narcotics. Because we should have a decent chunk. Yeah, 33 narcotics. Easy game. Alright, so we're going to go ahead, make those narcotics, make trank arrows, which we should probably just be doing right now. So we're going to go ahead and make trank arrows, but we need arrows first. Well, I can only make 19 of them. Wait, why can't I only make 19? Game? Hello? Am I losing my mind? Okay, no, there it is. We need more thatch. Yep, gets me every time. Alright, so a bow is in order, I believe. Do I have a bow in my inventory? No, I do not. Alright, good. So let's go ahead and make a bow. Alrighty. And then, let's see, how much metal do we get out of this? Pretty much nothing. Great. Go ahead, throw that into there. Connect to the fire. Take the charcoal out. Put all of the charcoal into here. Put some melting paste into here as well. I guess I should just make a freaking chest so I can just put the stones in there. Would not be a bad idea. Let's go get a storage chest. And then I think we're gonna call it... Whoa! Fudge! Fudge! You fudger! Okay. I thought we could just, you know, just jump into the water and be A-okay, but I guess not. Oh, ow! The fudge, man! What? Just flying Yao's waifu. I might have to at this rate. If I die again, I probably will, honestly. Over here somewhere. I don't see my stuff. Where's my stuff? Don't tell me I lost all my freaking stuff. Take all these things. Yep, you can do whatever it is you want to do over there. I am not going to judge you. Just leave me the heck alone. Okay, hold on. Let me get not naked. Alright, there we go. Now I'm not freezing to death in water. Okay, perfect. Yeah! Just want to do some simple stuff. Are you stuck? You're stuck! Oh, yes. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Okay, night's upon us. It's alright. Okay. Oh, praise the tree! Almighty tree! You're not even like a full tree, you're like a small tree, but that's alright because you're beautiful, baby. You freaking let me tame nerds like it ain't no thing but a chicken wang, my friend. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, fudge. What? Oh, I need wood. Let's break the tree it's stuck in. It'll be great. Okay. Fix this up. Just let me tame you. You don't have to suffer all this much. Just tame. That's all it comes down to. Just if you let me tame you. I'm just gonna rapid fire. I don't even know if this is worse or anything, but I'm assuming it's just. There we go. Atta boy. Alright. Let's go ahead. Get some burrows from here. And then just throw in some berries. Get him happy. Okay. Chop down the tree now. Alright. Things are looking up. Thank God the other stego did not realize that I was doing that to its friend. That could have been actually really bad. Alright. You good, girl. You good. You're fine. You're much more intimidating looking than the other one. I like how this Talos is like, nope, I see nothing. Until I sneak up on it. Wah! Wah! Dilo down. Aw, yeah. Oh, crap. I didn't notice you. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Choco, I know this sounds weird, but there are now penguins in the cold region. If you hit them with a club, they produce natural polymer. You want me to club penguins? What kind of savage are you? My god. Oh, fudge! Why is there a raptor here? What the heck? Oh my god. Alive! Oh! My God! What the fudge? Freaking raptor out of nowhere! What the fudge, man? Good God. Oh. My freaking face when. My face when freaking raptor comes barreling down. Gosh darn it, what the fleep, bro. I'm literally one short. Cry every time. Literally one metal short. Put that back on my feet. Wait, offhand? I really hope they stop making these stupid statues. I get, like, great, you did an awesome job, wonderful, good for you, but it's really obnoxious. Okay, craft Trank arrows. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Thank you very much for joining us on our little bit of a while back since the last ARK episode. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit the like button down below. We'll be back to doing more ARK on the daily basis. You're also going to start seeing probably some Black Ops 3 gameplay creeping in. But that's going to be it for all. Take care, everyone, and ciao for now.